It's September 18th, and I'm just going to do a quick little morning hike to Stuart Falls. Should be a good time. Let's go check it out.
At 24, I fell into the trap door. Threw a man overboard. I just swam for the shore. At 25, I noticed red in my sky.
To Stuart Falls. There, weak looking. Stuart Falls, we're going to go to a concert. Last two times they came into town, both were canceled. One for COVID, for a snowstorm. So we'll see you at the concert.
It is Thursday, September 22nd. I have to use my phone. We are at the Ogden Twilight Festival. I'm a little drunk, so I'm seeing double, but we are at the church's concert, so it should be pretty good.
Hopefully you all got here in time to see Caffeine. That we were able to finally come back here. So thank you guys for having us. We were supposed to come at the end of last year, but then there was a horrible snowstorm and we couldn't drive up over the mountains and it was just bad. So yeah, but we get to do it now in warmer climate. So that's good.
Why would you draw a tattoo for me? But I can't draw, so I feel like you've
dude, that's a lot of pressure.
What will it be? Do you know if it's really crap?
What will I draw?
This is too much pressure.
Draw a cat.
Tattoo of a crap cat that I drew. That's rubbish.
I'll just write the band's logo and I'll draw a cat so you can watch it.
Ian, stop whittling your eyes out.
Sorry.
You're making this person's tattoo even worse than it already is going to be.
Okay, it kind of looks like a mouse.
There you go. I can't do anything else.
Like, seriously, thank you very much for having us back. It's so awesome to get to come back to places and see new faces and familiar faces and new album shirts and old album shirts and lots of great makeup with somebody with a tiara on. That's excellent. It's just very lovely. Oh, it's your birthday! Oh, how narcissistic am I? I assumed that you'd done that for the show. I was like, yes, it's all about me. Everything is all about me all the time. And this, I see a tiny, tiny final girl holding a sign, but I can't read it because I've got the eyes of a 7-year-old. What does it say? Something good, I bet. But yay, and I like your jacket. That's not what the sign says, that's what I say. As time goes on and as I age and wizen, I think it's just really nice to see how the crowd of the shows have evolved. There's lots more women, there's lots more young people. But you know, we love you all equally. But it didn't even feel like that, you know?